Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
Hi, welcome to another episode of News from the World of MBA. In today's episode, we'll take a look at one of the biggest headlines for CAT 2020 aspirants, which is the release of IIM Lucknow's latest selection criteria. We'll also discuss the future of the global MBA hiring market in 2020, as well as the overall hiring activity in India. Let's dive in. IIM Lucknow has released the latest selection criteria for admission to its PGP batch of 2023. This year's IIM Lucknow selection criteria sees very little change as compared to last year. Let's dive into the major highlights of what it will take to get an interview call from IIM Lucknow in 2021. First, your CAT 2020 score will have a 60% weight while calculating the composite score to shortlist candidates for the interview process. This means that at least 3/5 of your composite score is in your hands. If your 10th marks are below average, you can breathe a sigh of relief because IIM Lucknow has once again not included 10th marks in its admission policy. However, your 12th marks will definitely matter and in fact have a 10% weight in the IIM Lucknow selection process. Now, it's important to note while reading IIML's admission policy that your class 12th percentile and not percentage in your respective board and discipline will be evaluated and scored. Please note this important difference. Apart from your 12th marks, your graduation score will also be given 10% weight in the latest selection process. Your work experience will also be given 10% weight, but not if you have equal to or less than 6 months of work experience. Some good news for non-engineers, especially non-engineering female candidates. IIM Lucknow will award 5% weight for academic diversity and another 5% for gender diversity in its latest selection process for the interview round. This remains unchanged from the last year. Finally, let's take a look at what is the absolute minimum score you will need in CAT 2020 to be even eligible for being shortlisted by IIM Lucknow in 2021. So this year, IIM Lucknow has set the overall minimum CAT 2020 cutoff at the 90th percentile and has set the minimum sectional cutoff at the 85th percentile for all three sections for the general category. Please note that meeting the minimum cutoffs is crucial to getting a shortlist. But it's not necessarily a guarantee of being shortlisted by IIM Lucknow in 2021. Please keep that in mind. We've covered the latest IIML selection criteria in a lot of detail on Inside IIM, so please do check that out. You can find the link in the description. The Association of MBAs or AMBA, which is one of the three main global accreditation bodies in business education, has released the results of its International MBA Survey of 2020. We will focus on the employer report results of this survey. AMBA surveyed over 1,000 top recruiters to create this report. Let's take a look at the three major highlights of this report to find out what exactly recruiters think of the global hiring market. The first key highlight is that about 60% employers who took the survey are not very confident about the global economy or the economy of their respective countries. Okay, so how will the recruitment of MBAs be affected in 2020? This question is answered by the second key highlight from the employer report, which is that nearly 60% of the employers have said that they have hired or will definitely be hiring a lesser number of management graduates in 2020 as compared to 2019. In fact, more than a third of the respondents have said that they will be hiring a much lesser number of MBAs as compared to last year. The third highlight is that recruiters feel that there is a general lack of skills and creativity that has become an obstacle in the global MBA hiring market. More than a quarter of those who responded have also said that there are in fact too many applicants for too few jobs in the market. The report also covers many other details around the global MBA hiring market, so I strongly recommend that you read the complete report on the official AMBA website. Have you ever wondered what's the background of the founders of some of the most successful startups in India? If you've checked enough profiles on LinkedIn, you'll find that a lot of them are from an IIT and or an IIM background. Now, a report has been released of the top 10 colleges whose alumni have secured the most funding in the first half of 2020. Graduates of these top 10 colleges, which include 6 IITs, have gone on to found over 4,900 startups. Also featuring in the top 10 are IIM Ahmedabad, IIM Bangalore, and IIM Calcutta, whose alumni have collectively raised over $1 billion in the first half of 2020. The alumni of these IIMs include the founders of Naukri, Make My Trip, Swiggy, Quikr, Delivery, and others. The world's job markets have taken a massive toll due to the pandemic. According to the World Economic Forum, the equivalent of 305 million jobs have been lost globally since the pandemic hit. In India, many IT companies and startups, amongst others, have laid off a large number of employees or have resorted to pay cuts. But now there is some good news that has come from an analysis done by the job portal Naukri.com. As per this analysis, hiring activity in India in July increased by 5% over the previous month. And the major drivers of this increase in activity have been the recruitment, media entertainment, construction and engineering, and the BFSI and auto sectors, amongst others. As far as cities are concerned, there has been more growth in hiring activity in tier 2 cities like Jaipur and Chandigarh as compared to hiring activity in metropolitan cities like Delhi and Mumbai. We'll now just have to wait and watch how quickly or slowly the job market in India will continue to pick up as we head closer to the end of the calendar year. But clearly, even though it's a marginal growth, there is growth in recruitment, and that's a very good sign. We've seen how the IIMs have adapted to the COVID-19 crisis by altering the admissions process and, of course, by shifting their MBA programs online and even conducting orientations online. But IIM Bangalore has taken this to another level and has actually conducted a full cultural event online. Aram 2020, IIM Bangalore's cultural fest, was conducted by students online and included music, dance, drama, art, and fashion shows, all done virtually. This displays the degree of adaptability that IIMs can show and the efforts that some of these institutes are making to ensure that their students get the full MBA experience that they've paid for is commendable. That's it for this week. I'll see you soon with more updates from the world of MBA and business.
Hi guys, Inside IIM has come up with an exciting new one-on-one mentorship product where you get to interact with superstar managers from different businesses, different functions. You can ask them everything around your career, your education, your future success. If you are interested, the link is in the description below. Thanks.